Hello. There is a rule that the angles on a line have to add up to 180. So we've got 10 plus something plus 65 makes 180. So we need to do 180 minus 75. So the unknown is 105 degrees.